All right, it is time for Tommy's weekly rap. Now, if you haven't heard this before, we have just brought it back. Tommy was in a rap group that spanned three different decades.
Two different decades. It was from 88 to 92. So, you know, 2 years in one decade, 2 years in the other, that's two decades.
We'll take it, man. That's marketing right there, man.
It was when I was in high school and college, had a rap group called the Deaf Force. There were a bunch of us. We had an entire, we had a full band and two DJs.
Did you have a piccolo player?
We were kind of a piccolo player. We had Low C on drums. We had a dude come in on bass and lead guitar when we needed them, but they weren't officially parts of the group.
It was Deaf Force Orchestra, Chris.
He said he had a full band.
I know.
Although, if the Deaf Force made a comeback, an orchestra would be an issue.
How cool would be cool? Got to have you
in a gospel choir?
So
with an oboe?
We had two rappers. It was me, Willie T. My full name's William Thomas Owen. So this kid named Reggie Clements in the seventh grade named me Willie T, and it stuck.
That's how I got my name. DJ Willie T.
There's MC3D. That was great. Blackwell. Kristen, you know him.
I do.
He's friends of ours. And then Low C was on the drums. Who else? We had DJ Elvis, a.k.a. DJ Lazy Lucky 7 on the wheels. And DJ Guillotine was our main DJ.
That's right. Guillotine. I always forget about him. Yeah.
No, we weren't in France. It's Guillotine.
Okay.
That's a lot of details and a lot of work for a group that lasted 4 years.
Yeah. So we actually made a demo. We sent it out to every rap label there was, and they would come back about halfway to listen to, and they'd send it back to us with a letter that said thanks but no thanks. But
at least they responded
later. On Run-DMC came out with a song that was very much like one we cut. And one of the guys in the group was convinced that they stole the song from us.
That's the only reason Run-DMC are legends, right?
Because we are. Years later, I had the opportunity to ask JMSG about it, and he's like, no, we did not steal the song.
Yeah, but what do you think he's going to say? Yeah, we just happened to be going through Raleigh or wherever
Speaking of Run-DMC, though, we did do a demo. We did about 9 or 10 songs. A couple of those were cover songs. And we did It's Tricky by Run-DMC. And keep in mind, this was a long time ago. It sounds like crap. And we recorded this like on a 4-track recorder with a cassette. So this is It's Tricky and the Deaf Force a little bit.
This beat is my recital. I think it's very
That's me. That's our guy Clark playing the guitar. Because you know, all rap groups have a guy named Clark.
Clark.
All right, so you get the idea.
Now we're establishing credibility there. But now, Tommy, every week, we're establishing something. So now Tommy wraps the Bert Show's weekend review. Now, you can't listen to the entire Bert Show, or maybe you can.
Yeah, you can. We got a podcast. Download that.
No excuses. The beauty of our podcast is it's segment by segment. So if you don't have like 4 hours, then you can listen and pick and choose whichever segment you want. But if you miss anything, Tommy wraps the highlights right now.
Yep. And I need to hydrate first. Hang on.
Get those vocal cords moist, Tommy.
Let's get it.
I'm so proud of you for having water.
Yeah, I'm curious, Tommy. On any given day, how often do you drink water? Like, I know you have... You drink fluids like that Mountain Dew that and was the Sprout,
first,
but...
That was the first time this week. There's water in Mountain Dew.
Oh, wow.
Indeed, there is.
I got an air bubble stuck in my throat. All right, here we go. This week, Kay Lee actually chose the beat. He said, what beat do you have? I was like, I don't have one yet. And he said, how about Mobb Deep, Shook Ones?
Ooh.
And I said, okay.
Fire.
So here we go. Willie T back, recap the peep. This week I'm rolling with the homies Mobb Deep. So listen up close and don't you dare sleep as I bring the rhyme and beats for your Jeep. She was listening one morning getting boned when all of a sudden Davy's voice came on. In mid-coitus, things went amiss and Davy rang out, what the hell is this? Dude calling mom kitten got me vexed. Kinda got a touch of Oedipus complex. damn it.
Oedipus complex. That's tough. That's a tough rap right there. Oedipus complex.
Okay. I don't think Jay-Z's ever used Oedipus in a rap before.
That's a safe bet.
I'm starting over.
Okay. Right. You want to take another drink of that non-Sprite?
Willie T back. Recap to beat. This week, I'm rolling with the homies Mob Deep. So listen up close. Don't you dare sleep as I bring the rhyme and beats for your Jeep. She was listening one morning getting boned when all of a sudden Davi's voice came on. In mid-court, as things went amiss, Davi's voice rang out. What the hell is this? Dude calling Mom kitten. Got me vexed. Sounds like he got a touch of Oedipus complex. Another dude made me say, oh my lordy. Wanted to catch a virus at a COVID party. Romeo but hurt cause Katie left him hanging. Choosing over him, the lady she's banging. Moe's holding back from being blacker, but that's hard to do in a room full of crackers. Daughter got on OnlyFans, mom's upset. Making 10 grand a month, I say, I bet. A-holes of the week are all insane. How you get a chainsaw onto a plane? Ladies zipping arms over an intern's pick. Jealous and hating because she's one hot chick. And dudes, when you go on a date, when you refer back, gotta get it straight. When Katie catches Z, she spills the tea. I said, record that ish and bring it back to me. Bert's not setting up friends anymore because last guy who asked was a man whore. Krista interviewing babysitters, get the facts. First question should be, do you own an axe? Cause one babysitter turned out to be fatal. Kristen don't watch Hand That Rocks the Cradle. I'm Willie T and that's this week's rap. If you didn't like it, then shut your trap. Step to me, you're gonna get a pimp slap. That's all I got this week, so that's a wrap.
Hey.
Second time's the charm.
Oh, yes. That's a lot of words, Tom.
It is a lot of words.
I wrote it on the way in.
That's impressive.
The Bert Show.